Yoel Armia cross check on Hughes right in front of the Canucks bench. And Hamonic returns to Faber. A little bit of space. Toffoli in. Scores! Welcome back, Tyler Toffoli.
And Travis Hamonic comes over after that hit and leaves Tyler Toffoli on the weak side of the ice. And Toffoli takes one step over the glove, posting in. What a shot by Tyler Toffoli.
And Petry couldn't control it. They'll try again.
That's a bouncing puck out there right now.
And they've got the old pucks over Jeff Suzuki. In front, scores! Give him two, Tyler Toffoli.
Watch the whole time. Head up. He gets it underneath the sliding defender. Nate Schmidt and puts it right on Toffoli's tape.
Freeze got Toffoli with him. Armia, Kotkaniemi in front. Back up to Petry. Petry waits. Great shot, tip. Scores!
That might be Tyler Toffoli with the third. Good job on the forecheck by Armia. And then as he goes around, he buys space. He finds Petry. Watch Jeff Petry. Head up, head up, head up. And find Tyler Toffoli coming out of the corner.
Two career NHL games for him. That was two seasons ago. Tyler Toffoli, backhanded. Kick stop Toffoli. Digiport fires, scores! Red hot, stays hot. Tyler Toffoli.
A really strong stick play by Kotkaniemi. And then Armia with the little chip out front. And hey, when things are going well, throw that puck at the net. Tyler Toffoli pulls it out of the crowd here. You can see a lot of stick checking going on by Vancouver early.
Up the right wing, Elias Pettersson waits and he gives it away. And here comes Toffoli in shorthanded. Shoots and scores! Tyler Toffoli, second of the game. This guy is red hot.
It starts with the D standing up, and then Toffoli, the pressure on Pettersson. And boy, did he freeze Thatcher Demko. A little drop of the shoulder, and boom.
Gets towards the net, get the change.
Evans with one of those shorthanded goals.
And
look up.
He's in.
Breakaway time. Here comes Toffoli. Shorthanded. Bouncing puck in. Scores! Welcome home, Tyler Toffoli.
I love the flipper by Suzuki. So smart. Toffoli. First he mishandles it. Then he's got to handle it through his feet. Then he overskates it. And he just pile drives it into what should be paddled down by David Rittich.
Toffoli gives a go. Suzuki back up for Petry. Makes the shot. Petry on two goals, looking for the hat. He winds up, and that was blocked in front.
Oh, yes.
Scores!
Oh, my.
Toffoli, back of the net. Power play goal.
Suzuki walks it up high and says, all right, you want to take Weber away, Beagle? You don't want him in a shooting lane. I'm going to let Jeff Petry shoot that. Fortunate carom over to Weber, and then Tyler Toffoli just sitting there hanging around.
Petry at the blue line off the draw, halves control. Edmondson shoots, Tim scores! Tyler Toffoli!
7th goal against the Vancouver Canucks this season. No, that is not a misprint. 7th goal. Tyler Toffoli, a little bit different, showing the hands there.
Corey Perry swats at it. Miller in the vicinity, but it's up for Toffoli. Here comes Tyler Toffoli again. Drago through the leg. Back in. Scores! Oh, baby, what a goal!
He attacks the defender. Jordy Benn puts it on his backhand and a perfect backhand up and over the glove of Thatcher Demko.
Both teams making changes. Red line and in for Sherratt. Gallagher first man to it. Got it to the door in front. Scores! Canadians get even on a goal by Tyler Toffoli.
Dano knows that on the offside he's got a man driving to the net. Toffoli with the wide open play, but this is one that Muzzin has his stick up in the air instead of down on the puck.
30 points, so he is second alone at the moment behind Connor McDavid. The Leafs 2-3 right in front. Toffoli scores. Comes in the back end, and it's 5-3.
So Muzzin was kind of out of it. And look at Toffoli all by himself, little quick hands. Batted it down, got it to the back end, up and over the stick of Anderson.
They're a little bigger than he thought. He couldn't quite get them through there.
Now Toffoli again with a nice move right in. Shoots, scores! Tyler Toffoli.
And then short side on Matt Murray and one hand up in the air for Tyler Toffoli. What a series of moves on that shift.
Tkachuk fires it around. Petry can't make contact. Suzuki is is there. And Toffoli's got an empty net. Tyler Toffoli scoring in the post. Oh, no, he wins. He scored from our angle. I thought it hit the post.
It was a strange angle as it looked. It came out so cleanly. From that angle, it sure looked like it hit the post. He came straight out.
And the Canadians, Toffoli with a chance. What a pass by Drouin. Now Kulak backing up to Jonathan Drouin. He'll flip that toward the net. They score off the skate in front, and we tie it. The game is tied at 2. Toffoli with his 14th.
So Drouin puts one in slowly, but Suzuki works to keep above the check of Morrissey. See him right here, get his stick on that first tip, and then off the left skate of Tyler Toffoli.
Sherratt with a wrist shot that hit a body in front. Poolman will slide it up ahead. Stastny can't get it out. Weber kept it in. Toffoli scores!
And it's a gutsy pinch by the captain, Shea Weber. 9 out of 10 times, maybe when you see Stastny come into that puck, you back off. You don't want to take a chance. Things haven't been going that great.
Pass by Morrissey. Tried to. That goes all the way down. Pionk being hounded there by Gallagher. Cut off by Tyler Toffoli. 2-on-0, 3-on-0. Toffoli shoots and scores. What a breakdown for the Jets.
Toffoli leads him in. Look at the stick. Stick on stick. Excellent play by Gallagher right up front. Toffoli in good position in the middle of the ice. I might pass to Nick Suzuki, or I might just shoot it in myself.
Pass off the stick of Toffoli, and he's trying to bother Pionk. Long wrist shot through a crowd. Price trying to see it. Where is it? And it's an empty net breakaway, and Toffoli puts it away with his second of the night. Tyler Toffoli, his 17th of the season.
Johnson was standing up in this puck. Pionk is off at an angle. He's just throwing it at the net blind, and Edmondson knows that.
Behind the net, trying to get it behind the net, and looking to steal it there is Toffoli. DeMello is on it for Winnipeg with 1.5 left. Here's Perry. Out front, they score! And it's Tyler Toffoli getting open and tying this game at 3.
Toffoli in the battle initially. Jonathan Drouin in there. That is just a great battle. Little pop pass from Drouin out to Corey Perry. No hesitation where he's going. Tyler Toffoli sneaks around behind the net.
The Ottawa line. Round back out. Don the kill. Here's Weber over the line. Zub got a stick on that. Suzuki moves it. Toffoli scores. He's back. Tyler Toffoli has his 19th.
Suzuki with the pass across, and it's just that release. That stick does not come back at all. It is gone off his stick, and a New York second, bang. And Forsberg has no chance to get over, and even if he was over, that's perfectly placed.
Pass just out of his reach. Suzuki again picks it up in the offensive zone. Toffoli in, shoots, scores! Tyler Toffoli, 20 on the year, that was a beauty.
Go around and buy that space in that time. Tyler Toffoli gets lost out high in the slot. Comes in and he is not missing from there.
Took the bump from Armia and the Habs come away with a puck. The clearance off a skate and in. Centering pass in front, scores! What a deflection! He doubles up, counters a bully.
Dumps it in and watch the play by Armia to get there, put it out in front. And Toffoli with that cagey stick. He's against the veteran Giordano. His stick outdoes Giordano's.
Thomas Tatar to the right side for Suzuki. He'll spin around, try to get into the corner. Tatar, Archibald, right in front. Toffoli scores! Oh, the setup from Archibald of all people! And the pass, I mean, obviously it was a tough mistake for the Oilers, but that was right on Mike Smith. And Toffoli's just there, says thanks, cash money, as he buries it, power play goal.
Toffoli with a chance to clear. Pass a little too far for Suzuki. Toffoli gets it back, though, with speed as he carries in. Toffoli shoots, scores! Tyler Toffoli gets his 23rd of the season.
Toffoli, and he just rips it by him. It's not that Markstrom is screened. Toffoli does a nice job getting away from the Flames defenseman, though. That just goes under the glove and over the pad of Markstrom.
Another great chance there for the Flames, though. Nick Suzuki drops it off for Gustafson. Feeds in front of the net, and they score! Tyler Toffoli again on the board!
Watch this play by Corey Perry. I mean, he has eyes in the back of his head here. He recognizes where Josh Anderson is going to be. And that's, or sorry, Tyler Toffoli. And just a perfect little chip pass. No chance for Markstrom.
Suzuki shoots off the mask. What a play that was! And Toffoli all alone shoots, robbed by Markstrom with the two pad. Toffoli scores! Second crack at it for Tyler Toffoli.
Second opportunity from Armia as on his way down. And Toffoli breaks the tie. A lot of good habits, though, by the Montreal Canadiens to get Toffoli. How about the reach of Armia here? Jumps on the loose puck, going down.
And 90 seconds to try and tie this game. Wheeler coming in, but there's Toffoli. He'll flip that in the backhand. Will it get the net? Anderson's up there. Toffoli scores! Just enough to get over the line, and the Canadians are up two. It's 5-3.
The backhand really trying to not go for the net, maybe just flip it on down, but puts it right into the building. Anderson probably would have got it had it been missed. But that is well done. What a battle back.
Suzuki going after it. Brainstorm's there. Attempts to Corey Perry. Off the boards, back to the point. Petrie holds his own. Perry for Suzuki. Played it over to Foley. Scores!
And here he comes off the backside in the one-timer position. You got Anderson in the slot. Everyone's attention goes to him. So Paul figures, I got to take Anderson because he's the in tight play they may go to. And instead, Suzuki doesn't go to him.
Armia could tip. He gets it back. Suzuki again. The Canadians trying to tie it on the power play. Toffoli loaded up. Suzuki gets the pass instead. Break line. Toffoli. And that is in. Toffoli shoots and scores.
Went across so fast. You can see Peter put it down to Suzuki. And then he fools Jack Campbell totally. He freezes him and throws it across, and it is a totally empty net for Tyler Toffoli.